3 minutes, I'm not going to give you my entire platform. But JeffJohnsonFlumeri.com is my website. Please go there and find out. But let me say that the number one issue, even though folks have talked about separate issues, crime and health, as well as other issues, it is really about leadership. It's about picking the right person to deal with all the issues. One that knows because of experience. I have over 30 years of experience. One who understands the city of Cleveland, born and raised here, been through all the struggles. One who also has proven how to overcome. I have had my mistakes. I have fallen. I have gotten back up. I've also been blessed, and I want to introduce real quick my wife and my two bonus daughters, Lauren and Victoria, are in the audience. So I just want to make sure you guys know they're here. But I want to change City Hall. I want to open the door, I want to open the windows, I want to get rid of the staleness of 12 years of inappropriate leadership that chooses to put money where it doesn't need to be. And that is in the neighborhoods it needs to be, not downtown. Not $30 million for a scoreboard. You need individuals who will sit down and commit to you that your dollars goes into your neighborhood. We've got crime issues. We've got poison lead in our homes of our children. We have quality of life issues. It is time not to continue where we are, but to change directions. I have 3 degrees. I'm a lawyer, so let's check the box that I'm qualified. Education, born and raised in Cleveland. Let's check the box that I'm experienced. I've been a councilman with 2 duties. I've also been a state senator for 9 years. I understand state and I understand local government. I understand federal government. Let's check that box. So I need you to compare me to what you got. And let us see where the occupant of City Hall now stands. I believe in reducing income inequality for every year that I represent, not just election year. I believe we need to raise minimum wage. I believe we need to fight for those that the 1/3 poverty rate, the 50% poverty rate of the schools. I want to bring vocational education back to CMSD that has got dismantled. I need to be able to provide jobs, but I need to break the cycle of violence, of uneducation. You need a leader that not only will sit and fight against those who fight against you, but who will stand up and advocate for you every step of the way, and not just during election year. So I'm Jeff Johnson. I need your support. I ask for your support, and I want your vote. Thank you.